much in common. We argue all the time. You always say I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure I'm right. What's fun about commitment when we have all life to live? Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and blue, but we still got love to give. While we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb, young, young, dumb, and broke. Young.
Good morning, SK. I'm Deshaun Keel.
And I'm Bailey Burbank. We hope you're having a cheerful Friday.
And with that, why don't we tackle the news?
You got it from here, Deshaun?
Caught and trucked. SK Latte is open during morning lunches and during some athletic events. They have a variety of drinks, so head on down to the foyer to support your SK Athletic Medicine program. Any students parked on campus without a parking pass after today will be ticketed. This includes a softball field, north, south, both pool lots, bus, CTP, and explorer lots. If you want to put your name down for a permit raffle, please do so in the security office. And any baseball players hoping to get in that workout session is now in luck. The weight room is open Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays from 2:30 to 4 p.m.
So let's talk homecoming. Tickets, have you gotten yours?
No.
You know there's like 2 weeks till the homecoming game, and today's the last day to get the tickets at their cheapest, right?
Oh, I'll be fine. I'll get them sometime next week.
That's what they always say. Next thing you know, it's the day before the dance, and you're waiting in a three-hour line just to find out you have a $100 fine you didn't know about.
I can buy our tickets today. Let's go at lunch.
Hello.
Hi, how can I help you guys?
Can I buy mine and my date homecoming tickets?
Yes, can I have your student ID? Great, thank you. Oh, Aiden, it looks like you have a couple of fines from that you need to take care of first before I can sell you a homecoming ticket.
I actually forgot I had a fine.
So we can't go to homecoming?
No, you can buy your ticket. Your date just has to take care of his fines first.
Make sure you have all your fines paid at the ASB office before you buy your ticket so you don't look like this guy in front of your date. And so you can go to homecoming on September 29th.
Right, so when can I get those?
To get the best price for homecoming tickets, buy your tickets today for their lowest cost of $8 with ASB and $10 without. Starting Monday, each ticket goes up by $3. Also, if your date doesn't attend our school, but you would like to bring him or her to the dance, head on down to the main office to get a guest form from Ms. Shiro. The deadline is the week of homecoming. The guest form list will be updated that day if turned in before 8:10 a.m. Tickets for these guests may be purchased the same day. Dude, what are you doing?
It's the halftime of our show.
Okay, and we're still live.
Right. Here's the schedule of events. See you after the break. Catch one of these games and support your athletes. And the football game will be streamed live on YouTube and SKTV 205.
So we're all excited for tonight's football game, and there are some rules you need to know if you plan to attend.
All large bags will be searched at the gate, so be sure to leave backpacks in the car or at home.
Tonight only, if you bring food from outside vendors like Burger King or Taco Bell, you will be allowed to bring it into the stadium. But at all future events in the gym or stadium, outside food will not be allowed.
Also at the gate, unopened drinks, of course non-alcoholic, are allowed in the stadium, but open containers will need to be tossed.
Admission is free for students who have paid this year's ASB fee. $6 if you have not. Try to bring correct change.
And there will be no admission allowed into the stadium after the middle of the third quarter.
Also, we have been asked to let you know that for home football games, any student who is not participating in after-school activities needs to leave the building at 2 o'clock release bell.
Moving on, the girls' volleyball team played great. Varsity beat Decatur 3-0. JV and C team both won 3-0 to stay undefeated.
Men's tennis defeated Curtis yesterday 5-0 to go 2-0 in league play. Great job by all players who came out ready to play. Girls basketball workouts begin next week. Weights and conditioning on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday from 2:45 to 3:45 each day. Meet in the weight room.
Kicking on into clubs.
STEM club will not be meeting next week. Members attending the West Region Leadership Conference need to make their first payment and turn in their permission slips by Monday.
Members attending the Washington DECA Fall Leadership Conference, turn in your permission slips by Monday, September 24th. Payment is due after. If you'd like to rep DECA and get your DECA apparel now, see Ms. Fider immediately if you would like to purchase a t-shirt or pullover.
Now to who is meeting. Builders of Unity meets today in room 228. Anime Club will meet on Mondays in room 319. UN Model Club will meet Monday in 315. And ASL's first meeting will be on Monday in room 254. Anyone is welcome.
All students, this one's important. Listen up. College rep visits to SK are just beginning. Head down to the Career Center to see which colleges are visiting. If you're interested, sign up under the college you want and receive a pass to attend. All students are welcome. The Ms. Paulsville, Kitsap, and Silverdale Scholarship Organizations have open applications. All contestants receive $250 for entering. The winners will receive $3,000. Contestants must be at least a junior. For more information, see the Career Center.
Seniors, this one's for you. Nominations are now open for the WSU Regent Scholarship. Your first step is to pick up an application form from your counselor. They are due back October 9th. Head on down to the Career Center for more info. This sounds like a good one, so take advantage. Lastly, everyone has been doing a great job as new security measures are being phased in regarding locking exterior building doors during class time. We want to give you a heads up that beginning on Monday, all exterior doors will be locked during class time, except for one. For now, the north door up the stairs will remain available for entrance.
Another show for you, SK, caught and tackled.
Touchdown.
Touchdown.
All right, SK.
See ya.